Today's promise, Zephaniah 3rd chapter 18th verse says, I will gather those who sorrow over the appointed assembly, to whom its reproach is a burden. It is indeed comforting to know that someone cares for us when we are shamed or reproached. In such situations, it is not merely human support we receive, but divine assurance. God Himself promises, I will gather you when you are in sorrow because of your reproach. What a profound blessing this is. At times, we encounter reproach within our own families or workplace. Women may face such challenges in their in-laws' families, but we need not despair, for the Lord of all comfort declares, I will embrace you and hold you close to me. Therefore, let us not be anxious about any shame or reproach, for the Lord Jesus will comfort us. To claim this promise, let us continually praise God. May this day be a blessing to you. God bless you.